This video will walk you through how to share your lessons with students and teachers in a variety of convenient ways directly from your Google account. It's important to note that when you share a lesson, it behaves differently depending on whether the recipients are signed into Lumio as teachers or students. Teachers receive a fresh copy of the lesson with no student work included. Students receive a current copy of the lesson, so if they worked on the lesson in class, their work is included. Let's first look at how to share a lesson with students. The first option is to generate a student link. You can generate a student link using the three dots on your lesson file or the drop-down menu on the top left-hand corner in Lesson Delivery. In both cases, a pop-up will appear giving you the option to copy the student link and share it with your students. Your second option is to share your lesson in Google Classroom as an assignment. To create an assignment, sign in to Google Classroom, select the class where you'd like to share, and then select Classwork. Next, select Create and then Assignment. An assignment template appears where you can enter a title and fill in any other information that you'd like to include, such as instructions or a due date. Select the Google Drive icon to locate and attach your lesson from your Google Drive storage. Select the lesson you want to share and click Insert. Remember to leave the student access settings as students can view file to avoid an error when uploading the file. The lesson will appear as an attachment at the bottom of the assignment. Select Assign. The assignment appears in the classwork list in each student's view of Google Classroom. Students can now click on the attachment and sign into Lumio to open the lesson. Note that if either the teacher or the student are using an iPad, they'll have to sign into Google Classroom through the web browser rather than the Google Classroom app. To share a copy of your lesson with another teacher from Google Drive, select the file you wish to share, right-click on the file, and select Share. You can either click Copy Link or type the email addresses you wish to share with and click Send. You can also share your lesson with other teachers by generating a teacher link following the same method we looked at earlier for generating a student link. In this case, when the pop-up appears, you will copy the teacher link to share.